This is it. BDS setting up. Lavrov trying to see if he can skirt around the vision. Will be spotted there. Can they find the miracle players, BDS, or a Madlines Koi keep the run alive?
Them. Not under control, would not spot it. Mirwin looking for that flank position. Ice, no summoners. Lavrov has his. Package available as Nuke goes in. They look for Super. Magnus Storm once again. Super trying to get towards the back of the fight as Nuke is up towards the backside. Quick Bloom going to heal him up, but Super's already fallen. Lavrov dashing away. Ice kept at bay by Mirwin. He's fallen. And now we'll see if Genax is able to survive. He's not. Nuke has to do it all. But the Emperor has other plans as MDK wiped them away.